My name is Clark King. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm auditioning for American Idol because hopefully this is my chance to make it in the industry. I've been trying for a long time. So auditioning today, I was not exactly sure how I was going to feel about it, but I went in very nervous. I sang three songs, and they were very critical, but they all said yes. They had so many critiques that when J-Lo held the ticket up, I just was kind of staring at her, and then I realized I was supposed to grab it. So I grabbed it, and then I held it, and I was like, I cannot believe I made it, because I did not think it went well. And then I went through with my family, acted like they thought I was gonna make it. So it was very kind of a whirlwind. On my mom's side of the family, there's a lot of bluegrass musicians. But my parents, like my mom and my dad, I mean, I only have two, but they listen to a lot of R&B records. So while the family line is bluegrass music, I was directly influenced by R&B and gospel. That's sort of the genre that I come from. And I've definitely incorporated a lot of sort of the spontaneity of gospel singing into my style. And I also listen to a lot of 60s soul, like Ray Charles and Bobby Womack, Sam Cooke, stuff like that. I think probably my greatest strength and also my greatest weakness, I guess, is my instrumental approach to singing, because I'm also inspired with the 60s soul and gospel stuff. I listen to a lot of horn players like Miles Davis and Charlie Parker, so. I've always looked at singing in my voice as an instrument, and, you know, I play piano also, but I see singing in the same way. I'm the next American Idol because singing is all that I've got, and I've been doing it for a long time, and I've always felt just this very just basic calling to do this, and I suck at waiting tables, so hopefully I can do this.